All right, section 6 is the easiest. Now, only the direction is difficult. If you began your kata facing towards your TV monitor, when you finish section 5, you'll be in open hand block this way. So section 6 is simply open hand block, open hand block, and slow open hand block, all in the same direction. Then I'm gonna turn 45 degrees behind me, short cat stance, slide my foot out, and open hand block to the back diagonal direction. That's section 6.